final preparation? What do you do to prepare?
Me personally, I'm usually busy running around the young boys. Williams just seized his 250 there in the first race, so I've been busy trying to get that sorted out. It's only left me 10 minutes really, so it'll soon go on.
And how's it feel? You've got your sons racing. You know, if you're in a race with them, how do you feel if you're undertaking or overtaking them? What do you think?
I don't mind. I think it's good fun, you know, because they always give me a bit of stick because I'm obviously a good bit older than them, but I enjoy passing them, you know, because I usually lift my bum up and show them my bike side or something. But it's all good fun.
At speed on the circuit, what are you thinking about? What's that zone we all hear about?
Just concentration, basically. You know, you're just concentrating further ahead of you. Cameras on bikes doesn't give you a true picture. I mean, whenever I rode the Norton, which was capable of 190 mile an hour down Antiport Brush, I could focus on somebody and pick somebody out of the crowd, even at that speed.